Okay, 1351 mouse into my temporary adapter cable that we need on the rev1 PCB. As you get the extra lines from the IC serial port, I've made a register. We can toggle that port between being for floppies and for being for paddles and mouse. And we have here a program running in C64 mode that can move the mouse cursor using the mouse. So I'm pretty happy that we've got 1351 mouse support, and just pressing mouse buttons does things like it would with them just driving the joystick lines. So it's all quite nice. And yeah, there's not much more to it at the moment.